Randy, big news today as it was announced that Batista will be one of the first inductees into the 2020 Hall of Fame class. What was your reaction when you heard that news?
I thought it was great news. Dave deserves it. I've known him for 20 years. He was the first guy that I ever ran into when I reported down to Louisville, Kentucky for a developmental back when I was 19 years old. And I remember seeing this 350-pound jacked up man and just was thinking to myself, what have I gotten myself into? And of course, after that was Evolution, and I saw Dave grow. We became friends. We've traveled the world together. And you know, my hat's off to him, man. I can't wait to hear his speech. I know it'll be heartfelt. He's always been good to me, and I look forward to seeing him on that special day.
Now, with Batista going into the Hall of Fame this year, that would be three of the four members of Evolution with a Hall of Fame ring. Obviously, the Hall of Fame is no doubt in your future. Sooner or later, you think?
Sooner or later, I'd say later. I still got a few more bumps to take in the WWE ring before I'm ready to step into the Hall of Fame, but I don't even know how that works. Like, I got to be nominated or something? I mean, people say I'm a future first ballot Hall of Famer, but I don't know. There's a lot of time between now and then, so who knows what can happen. One day, if I'm fortunate enough to be in the Hall of Fame, it'll be one hell of an honor, but I'm in no hurry to be in the Hall of Fame right now.
Now, you said that you've known Dave since your first days here in WWE. Seeing Batista's evolution from WWE superstar to Hollywood star, is it still the same guy that was there that first day when you were there?
Yeah, Dave hasn't changed. He's always been a big teddy bear, for lack of a better word. I've seen so many people grow in this business, and he's one of the guys that I've gotten the pleasure of watching grow for the longest. From early days in OVW to, becoming a Hollywood movie star. I've watched all his movies, he's got every bit of support from me that I can offer. I'm very proud of him.